Damn, I haven't done one of these in a minute. Man, what is good, guys? You already know it's your girl Kinko back to another freaking YouTube video. We about to react to Dana Lay Easy Remix featuring Chris Brown. I've been bumping this song. I've been seeing the clips all over freaking Twitter. If you're not following me on Twitter, it's King TV with 3 V's or something like that. Make sure you hit the link in the description box below. I've been posting nothing but bangers since I've been out here in LA, man. Make sure you guys are following my vlog journey, moving to LA. You can go check out that playlist one time for the one time. I got all my vlogs since I've been out in LA. I just posted a reaction video of DDG and Queen. I know this one's kind of old, but make sure you guys show this video some love. Also, if you are new, guys, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. If you are old, if you're already part of the gang squad, Team King Litty team, comment down in the comment section below that you miss me. I miss you, King, Crowns, something that's going to make me smile as we react to this video, okay? So let's get into this right quick. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda nervous to see how this is because anytime Chris Brown is in a video with some female, they just vibe. Or the female, or the Chris Brown is giving these females to vibe. Which one is it? Which one do you think? Oh man.
You ready?
She's fire.
I'm about to teach you how to dance today.
She is fire. She is dumb fire. Okay, she's cute. Chris Brown always got these cute little girls, man. Not little girls, but always these cute girls, bro.
Teach me how to dance.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I can really show you something.
I need to get me one of them cameras, bro, because this vlogging camera is just not going to work right now. This is going to be so cute. I'm nervous. I like this song. I'm mad they're just so like, together. If you think Chris Brown and Danny should be a thing, comment down that you ship them. Okay, they did a song together right before, I think, if I'm not mistaken. She is so cute.
Yeah. Let me catch your vibe, let's just take our time.
Just rally, boom, boom, doom, ba doom, ba doom. Okay.
It's a easy. Don't have to decide. You do
best. All right, so the airplane is gonna fly by. All right, that's cool too.
Let's take it easy.
Oh my god, I told y'all I love a Chris Brown dance, so this is just making me so happy right now. I don't think y'all understand. I need to learn how to dance. Like, if somebody please find Chris Brown, like right now, Chris, if you're watching this, I want you to teach me how to dance, bro. Like, we're in LA. I'm in LA. You're in LA. What's up? Damn, I hate when he be vibing with these girls, bro. We gotta stay focused, Chris. Focus on the music, bro. Focus on the music. To be honest, if he's not getting his heart broken, we're not getting good music. So I have to be grateful. What is he doing? I gotta go to the dance studio out here, bro. I'm about to teach myself how to dance because I feel like I got a rhythm sometimes, and then sometimes I feel like I don't.
Let's just catch your vibe, let's just take our time. Just relax your mind.
Let's take it easy. Woo woo woo. Bruh. who is this girl? We're Googling right now. This Danny girl, because her smile is just breathtaking, number one, okay? Okay? Okay. Let's find her. Danny. Oh, I found her right here. Boom. I'm following her ASAP. Oh, my God. What else did she do? Was she in something else? I don't know what else she was in, but I just want to love her face. Oh, what's about to happen? Something's about to happen. Chris Brown's doing a little lightning flashy thing. It's happening. I knew it. Something was happening. Oh, what's this? Yes, Chris, let me see what's about to happen. I'm so excited. Okay. All right. Now, comment down in the comment section below one of your favorite songs that Chris Brown has put out so far in 2019. I want to say my favorite is Wobble or Undecided, but I don't think Undecided came out this year, did it? Yeah, it did. Okay. Oh my God, Chris Brown, you gonna make me fall in love. Yo, people always got so much to say about Chris Brown, how he always doing coke and he always doing this and blah, blah, blah. Shut up. Shut up. Your best friend probably does coke. Your grandfather does coke. Your granddaddy probably does heroin, man. Leave this man alone. Okay. Yeah, I don't want me to get up on this. Ooh. Bro, what the freak? Like, I'm trying not to have all these girl crushes, bro. Danny Lay. Oh, that's her name. Danny Lay. Oh, my God. She is beautiful. Look at this girl, bro. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. She gay? She from the UK? She not from here? Boo. Yes, hold on one second. Hold on, I was about to hit it again. Hold on, let me see if I can do it. Let's just take our time. Let's let something rewind. And take it easy. Now, let's feel that video, OD, man. If you was feeling that video, all you gotta do is give this video a big thumbs up, share it with a friend. If you are new, subscribe to the channel, man. And make sure that your post notification says all so you get notified for all of my videos, okay? Follow me on my social media so you don't miss out when I post, when I'm on Snapchat. That's my best life. We on the road to 8K, bro. Let's try to get 10K before the summer's up. I'm on a mission. I'm, like, dedicated to get 10K before the summer's up. So if you want to see King Sean, hit that subscribe button one time. I'm out of here. Peace for happiness. Make sure you guys stay live. Oh,